Hello, Fizzy and Phoebe. How can I help you?
I need some help with my Fizzy magic. It's gone. Can you help me?
You must find the hot dog.
Oh, the Fizzy Fizzy Toy Show!
Hey, Phoebe! Hey, Fizzy, what's up? MGA Entertainment sent us a free Poopsie Surprise Llama!
Ooh, I love llamas! Let's see it!
Okay! Fizzy, Wizzy, Poopsie!
There.
Are you the Wizard Lizard?
No, I'm a snail. Look at my shell back here.
Do you know where the Wizard Lizard is?
Oh yeah, he lives in a cage right over there.
Great, thanks, Wizard Lizard!
Oh, it says dragon magic.
That must be the Wizard Lizard. Let's go talk to him. Wizard Lizard!
Hello, wise and all-knowing Wizard Lizard.
Hello, Fizzy and Phoebe. How can I help you?
I need some help with my Fizzy magic. It's gone. Can you help me?
You must find the hot dog.
The hot dog. Do we eat it?
Do not eat the hot dog. Simply look at the hot dog, and it will restore your magical powers.
Oh, okay. So find a hot dog. Don't eat it. Oh, Fizzy loves hot dogs. And just stare at it. Oh, go. Oh, oh, Wizard, are we all done here?
My work is done here. Good luck, Fizzy and Phoebe.
Thank you, Wizard Lizard. Come on, Phoebe. We need to go find that hot dog. Let's go.
Ah, we've been looking everywhere, and we cannot find a hot dog.
Do you see a hot dog anywhere?
You do. Where?
Okay, I guess we just look at it, but it looks so tasty. I want to be like, nom, 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 nom.
No, Fizzy, Fizzy, Fizzy. The Wizard Lizard said not to eat the hot dog, remember?
I know. Okay, I'm going to just stare at it. Maybe I can eat this hot dog. Ah,
no, just in case. Don't eat it. Don't eat it.
Okay, let me stare a little bit longer at this hot dog. Nope, nothing.
Let's keep looking.
Hot dog! Where is the hot dog?
Ah, I cannot find a hot dog anywhere. Hot dog! Where's another hot dog? Oh, I cannot find another what? Hot dog?
Fizzy?
Let's see what you have here. Some mustard, some relish. I'm gonna eat. Whoa, I'm not supposed to eat you. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Are you the hot dog that can give me back my magical powers?
Yes, indeed. I am that hot dog. Now, look at me, Fizzy, for your magical powers.
Okay, I'm going to look at this hot dog and hopefully get my powers back. Here we go. Oh? Oh?
Well, maybe this is part of the process. Okay, okay.
Fizzy, it worked! And I'm back to normal again. Awesome sauce! Miss Hands, let's go ahead and open this up!
Hi, everyone. Miss Hands is here, and we are opening up this Poopsie Surprise Llama. Thank you, MGA, for being so kind and sending us this free llama. We have a magical llama inside. So it looks like you can either get Bonnie, Blanca, or Furly Fluff. Let's see who's hiding inside. Got that wrapper off. Whoa, 20 magic surprises. So we have two arrows up here. It looks like this is where we open it. Can we press in here? There we go. We'll just unwrap it like a big giant present. And the other side now. Time to open this up and see who we got. Wow. It's Pearly Fluff. Look at all the glitter on her. So sparkly. These big giant eyelashes.
And her shirt says sparkle.
She even has a little heart belly button.
Over here we have our blind bags, and even tucked way back here, there's a little tool that we'll be using.
So let's get our blind bags out, get Pearly Fluff out, and start making some slime. So here is Pearly Fluff out of the box, and let's open up these blind bags. We have, hey, it's a pair of little underwear for Pearly Fluff. Look how cute that is. But we're not putting these on yet, because little Pearly Fluff needs to make some slime first. Hey, look at this awesome bottle. Sparklies, like Wendy's. And in our next bag is our measuring cup. And we have something to keep our slime in. Look at this rainbow Poopsie. So you pop it open right down here and put your slime in there to keep it nice and fresh. And we have our spoon to feed our little llama. We also have unicorn food. Unicorn sparkle, unicorn shimmer, and unicorn magic. So this is part of this potty here. We are supposed to tear open one. So step one is to open up a packet of unicorn shimmer and pour it in here. Snip, 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 pour, pour, pour. Wow, look how pretty that is. We're going to feed this to our llama. Down we go, down the hatch. And we need to feed all of this to our llama. Here we go. Yum, yum, yum. A little more. There you go. We filled our measuring cup with 5 milliliters of water. We're gonna put that in here. And now we're feeding this to our llama. Our little llama is so thirsty. You wanna make sure to feed your llama all of the water. Oh no, it all came out. So let me show you why it all just fell right out. We'll feed it back to her again. You're supposed to click this in place and line up this line over here. And I thought I had by doing that. But what you need to do is rotate, rotate, rotate all the way like that. And now when we feed it to her, it should not come out. So let's go ahead and feed her all of this. And then we'll follow the rest of the directions. Okay, all done. And now we place this under here. Let's clean up her mouth a little bit and her shirt. Got a little bit of extra sparkle on there. Now we're going to take this bottle and open it up. Add 1 packet of unicorn food. In we go. We fill our cup all the way to the top. Pour it in our bottle. Tightly put our lid back on. And now we're going to shake this for 30 seconds. And now we're going to tilt our little llama backwards. Put the straw in here, whoa! And squeeze the bottle until it's empty. Drink up, little llama. Oh my goodness. Gently squeeze. Think it's all done. Okay, now, whoa! And now we turn this dial again to the rocking position and rotate this little baby up and down doing cartwheels for 15 seconds. And just like a real baby, look, it's so messy. That's okay, little llama. We still love you, little messy llama. So 15 seconds, doing some cartwheels. And we can rock back and forth. Now let's put this little llama on the potty. And we press the belly button to make the magic happen. Come on out, come on out. And nothing's coming out. Come on, come on out. Guys, I open up the back to see what's going on back here. And I think our little llama maybe spit up too much of the unicorn food to make any slime. So we're going to mix them up in the bowl. And by bowl, I actually mean cup. So we are following the same steps. First, unicorn shimmer. Hey, this time it's blue. Look how pretty. 5 mLs of water. We'll give this a little shake to mix it together. Now we'll add the unicorn food. And 25 milliliters of water. And we are going to shake this for 30 seconds. And then we're going to let it sit for 15 seconds. And then we're going to check out our slime. All right, time to speed up time and see how our slime turned out. Let's see how it turned out. Ooh, that looks pretty. We have some beautiful blue glitter slime. So stretchy. This color is awesome. And you know what else we can add to it? A little unicorn magic.
Sprinkle a little bit in there. Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. Whoa! Now I'll mix it together. Now, check it out. Ooh, so cool. And we can add one more thing to it. Unicorn sparkle. Let's get our sparkle on. Mix it all in here. And now let's check out our amazing slime. Look how pretty and sparkly and glittery it is. So cool. And we can take this, pop our slime in here. Oh, oh. Make some yucky noises and seal it up in here.
Woo! This has been one amazing day! You're telling me we found the wizard lizard, the hot dog dog, and I lost my power and got it back again! So awesome! Oh, we had so much fun with this Poopsie Llama too! Hey guys, we hope you enjoyed watching and we will see you!